Hey, Baba. Like, bro, don't make videos of me. No, don't make videos of me.
Do I?
Do you awake now?
Hey, Baba.
Hi. Take him to school and then he's gonna come back here again. What did you, Papa? That's what you look like. Like, get me out of here.
Okay, so I just made myself presentable. I took off the gown, the hospital gown. And I also cleaned myself up a little bit. I can feel clean. Brush my teeth, wash my face. And there's a little boy. Come on.
What's your pumpkin doing? What's your mama, your papa? What's your mommy, your baby doing? Which mommy's your baby doing?
He opened his eyes when I was there. He's so tiny and cute. Just want to kiss him. I'm really, really hungry. And also I changed. I have the disposable underwear on and two pads, like the big ones. I put it in the disposable underwear. I'm not going to put something on yet for the stomach, just to get it so I can feel like I'm put together, you know. So yeah, wash my face, then that they come and check on me. They said that maybe they're gonna discharge me in 8 hours. They're gonna monitor me and the baby, and also the doctor's gonna come and check on us. So the update, my husband is still not here. I don't know where he is. Maybe he's stuck in traffic or something, but he's not here. But I just wanted to feel clean. This is the bathroom. My stomach. Okay, let's go lie down. Now, to put some slippers on. Put some slippers and socks on. And that's my stomach. The entrance of the. This is the bathroom. And then there's the entrance. And then you come in. This bar. Closet. Baby sleeping, was eating a lot, and he didn't have a problem. I didn't have a problem with him with latching. He didn't like have a problem with it. I was supposed to come in today to get induced. The funny part about my contractions was the fact that it was only in front.
Let's sit down a little again.
Mom, this guy.
Did he know?
Come.
Sleep.
Hello, Mochi Popolopi. Mochi Popolopi. Yes, Mochi Popolopi. Yes, you are.
Okay.
Baby out. What is this? Hi.
Hello. Baby, what?
Damn, I wish you turned back to normal. Oh, look how small his hand is. His hand is smaller than my finger. It looks like he came out from an egg. Cause yeah, look at the hair. That's how a chick comes out.
Yeah.
Look, can I take a hair?
She wants to.
Oh, she looks like a chick and just came out of
an egg. Can I be a chicken, man?
When a chick comes out of an egg, it looks almost like that. It looks like he only has like four fingers.
That's right. Yeah, very small. Yeah, we have to weigh him. That's it. He's sucking in.
He's not.
Take your thing away, baby.
Hello.
What thing?
Out of his mouth.
I got it for him.
Yeah.
The
puppy, Fluffy.
Fluffy.
Look there. Look, your big brother gave you a teddy bear.
Spider-Man. Let me try to feel. He likes it. Can you feel it?
This thing is almost as big as you.
Look at his face. He's like this. You can have to, yeah. Bye.
No, but he thinks it's food. Everything is food.
Give him some soft. Give him milk.